The city of West Palm Beach, a lot brighter tonight.
WPBF 25 helped the city turn on the lights of Sandy, the giant holiday sand tree.
3, 2, 1.
I got to help the mayor with the countdown tonight. Thousands packed the waterfront to see it. Sandy's light show will run every night, every 30 minutes from 7:30 to 9:30 through December 31st. By the way, Sandy's made of 650 tons of local sand. It was a lot of fun. And I tell you what was so nice is the skies were clear and gorgeous.